Welcome to the Neutrogena Holiday Beauty Tutorial Event, Alegria Magazine. I'm Elizabeth Ulloa, the Hispanic makeup artist from Neutrogena, and today I'm here with Esther to share a step-by-step tutorial on how to achieve this perfect holiday makeup.
Thank you, Elizabeth. Alegria Magazine, stay tuned for the latest tips, shades, and tricks this winter season for a flawless holiday beauty look. Let's get started.
I'm going to start by cleansing the face using Neutrogena Makeup Remover Cleansing Towelette. And protect the skin with Neutrogena Ultra Sheer Liquid Daily Sunscreen Broad Spectrum SPF 70. Next, I'm going to use Neutrogena Healthy Skin Primer to prep the skin for foundation application. By properly cleansing and adding a primer, your foundation will go on smoother and last longer. I'm going to mix one part Neutrogena Oil-Free Moisture Combination Skin in two parts Neutrogena Healthy Skin Liquid Makeup Broad Spectrum SPF 20 and Soft Beige to give a really luminous finish to the skin. Starting in the center of the face, blending outward, I'm going to start by applying the foundation with my fingers and sponge for an even, flawless application. Next, for Esther's particular skin tone, I'm using Neutrogena Healthy Skin Brightening Eye Perfector Broadest Spectrum SPF 25 in Light to brighten up the eye area and cover up any dark circles. To set the makeup, I'm going to use Neutrogena Shine Control Powder only on the T-zone. Now, onto the eyes. I'm going to apply Neutrogena Crease Proof Eyeshadow and Stay Put Plump all over the eyelid, up to the crease and underneath the lower lash line, blending with my fingers. Next, for a whimsical touch, I'm going to apply Neutrogena Crease Proof Eyeshadow and Forever Platinum onto the inner corners of the eyes to add luminosity. To finish the eyes, I'm applying Neutrogena Healthy Length Mascara and Carbon Black on both upper and lower lashes, drawing out the outer corners. Using a medium-sized fluffy brush, I'm going to begin by lightly shading Esther's temples and lightly contour the nose using the bronzer, Neutrogena Healthy Skin Custom Glow Blush and Bronzer in Natural Glow. Then I'm going to apply the blush, Neutrogena Healthy Skin Custom Glow Blush and Bronzer in Natural Glow onto the apples of the cheeks, blending in a circular motion and swooshing out onto the upper cheekbones. This will create an illusion of higher cheekbones. For the lips, I'm using a combination of two colors. First, I'm applying Neutrogena Moisture Smooth Color Stick in Plum Perfect all over the lips, and Neutrogena Moisture Smooth Color Stick in Bright Berry on the center. For a holiday party highlight, I'm going to finish up by applying Neutrogena Moisture Shine Gloss in Natural Boost. Well, there you have it. It's just that simple. Follow these easy tips during the holidays for a beautifully elegant look wherever you go.